übrigens.
Ja, häufig gewinnt man den ersten, den man mitmacht.
Hatte ich auch das letzte Mal, hatte ich ja auch eigentlich den Download abgebrochen davon, als ich es dann nicht in Zeit geschafft habe, den Server zu betreuen, hatte ich ja eigentlich dann einfach den Download abgebrochen. Aber jetzt, heute wollte ich es dann halt runterladen, aber das war irgendwie schon runtergeladen, war halt schon da, so musste gar nichts runterladen mehr. Richtig komisch.
Hier. Das Gemeine ist, du kennst ja die Strecken noch gar nicht. Aber du hast ja wirklich keine Gegner mehr. Nur Granati halt.
Ja, Granadi.
Ja, aber es ist
Also
halt nur
richtig
einer,
kartenschlechter
ne?
Gegner.
Der kann ja auch ausschalten. Ist ja, es gibt ja auch Maps mit Quarterpipe-Springen.
Ne? Da hatten wir ja gerade schon zwei.
Ja,
Aber du
okay,
hast ja
es gibt
eben
nur zwei.
gesehen, wie schlecht das bei mir lief.
Nee, ich hatte da Desktop OBS eingestellt.
Ja gut, die zwei, die, der zweite Quarterpipe, wo ich dann wusste, der war wohl okay.
Ich hasse das. Ich habe jetzt schon so häufig Morning Kyos verschlafen in letzter Zeit und demnächst gehen die dann ja auf 10:30 Uhr. Und vor allen Dingen am Montag muss ich um 4 Uhr aufstehen. Deswegen hätte ich theoretisch direkt nach dem Knockout jetzt schon ins Bett gehen können. Dann hätte ich jetzt schön was vor dem Knockout noch geschafft. Weil jetzt weiß ich schon wieder gar nicht, wann soll ich denn jetzt doch frühstücken? Oder duschen. Hab nachher einen Friseurtermin um 15:15 Uhr.
Oh Gott. Überhaupt kein Bild.
Na, ich switch mal auf Englisch. Stimmt, der einzige Stream. Hello, guys.
Hallo.
Ja, but that was not so nice yesterday. Took a bit too long. In the end, the last KO was in the final against Voyager again. And in that knockout, yeah. He was again doing like a perfect run. You know, we played the same map already once before and he got knocked out on it. And then we are in the final and he gets the perfect run with Bugslide and everything.
Okay.
And then there were some other tracks. Whenever we went to a short track, which is just 30 seconds long, like a platform A map, I always got knocked out. Like I got a land bug, lose half a second and I'm out. Because it's over right after.
I think it's over for me as well.
No,
Oh, six
it's not. There
players.
was one player really far down.
Yeah, I lost everything at that one part where I almost flew out earlier. Now I just completely oversteered because I got drift and yeah, there's nothing else here. Then. Taking that, of course. Cannon Space Yard. Okay. Wait, really? You are the only stream? Simply Nick isn't streaming right now?
Na, Simply Nick is probably streaming. But if I don't count him, then. I
Yeah,
mean, Simply
the
Nick is
only
always
English
streaming,
stream
like.
because he's like Australian or something on. Or I'm actually not sure, is he Australian or New Zealand?
Ja. Ja, this is the crazy thing. He is streaming and he is awake in the middle of the day of Euro. Like he's really having your sleep rhythm.
Kinda, probably.
He
Like
must
what?
be awake all night, and that's every day. So, I don't know how he's doing that in real life. Like, I mean, is there a day where he's not streaming?
I don't know. We check. I see him sometimes, like, on the side.
This is always the most annoying feeling when you wait for. Yeah, I still ask myself what Wecker is called. I always think alarm. Of Ring Ring. Ah, yeah, Alarm Clock, yeah.
Ring Ring.
Yeah.
I want to clip that. Ring Ring.
Yeah, I think everyone knows what it's meant then.
Not sure. Like, imagine coming up to a job interview and you just overstepped, you missed your alarm and you said, yeah, the ring ring didn't work.
And imagine a Chinese guy saying that, ling ling. Let's go to Aibo, he's last. Can't do with an hotkey. Aibo's out.
Works, but...
Oh, there's another crash, but Aibo crashed earlier, so that should be.
Crashes.
Yeah. God, Aibo is super slow. Holy shit. Simply Nick super lucky.
I lost so much speed there to Canadi in the end. Like, I was always like relatively close, and then in the last sector, this uphill right here, I lost over half a second. And, like, there's no turn there, really. The speed.
Yeah, thought it will be close one, yeah. The map isn't too difficult, but... There, these rocks, you have to really to remember those rocks there.
Yeah.
They are so mean.
Yeah, like these kind of crashes also kind of happen because it's that easy. Because everyone knows, yeah, I gotta get a really good run now, otherwise I'm out.
Okay, this is actually a track where Granati could get out.
Kinda looks crazy.
Like, everyone...
I kinda like the scenery though, it's interesting. Like this bluish scenery, it's cool.
Yeah, they all... everyone struggles with this map, nobody really likes it. The finish is a bit bugged. You can't... Sometimes you can't get it. I never had that problem yet, but I heard from people like Ryulu once almost got knocked out because of it. And you have some really important things like this off-road
section.
Yeah, I
thought I would have a little bit more grip at least there. Wow.
No, you basically have to straighten out your car already before the off-road. You can of course use the red ramps. The fastest line would be not using them. But it's risky because you have to get exactly that one.
Yes, well.
Yeah, and that is also critical. And then comes the finish, which is not working every time. Yeah, Simply Nick, well, that was a stupid line. Like, of course it doesn't work if you go with that angle on it.
Can't train that part again, no. Too much time.
No, Simply Nick is using the red ramps. He's not going for a direct line.
I'm gonna try direct. Because I have no idea how to drive the red ramps.
Well, you just steer left on them.
Best fourth guy?
Yeah, where is he? He's still there, but I mean it's only one more corner basically.
Yeah. What I expected.
Let's see if someone
I
fails
released
the ending.
The whole turn though. Like the whole turn I released. I had no chance.
Damn. No Podium there. I think in that corner people also drift a little bit. I also have no idea what to do there. It's a weird corner. Sometimes you just can't get around, and especially not nose slide. It just doesn't work sometimes.
Yeah, I guess I was unlucky that I got a nose slide now. That I didn't drift.
I mean, of course, you don't want to drift. It will be faster if you get a nose slide. But it's with that transition super difficult to achieve.
Exactly.
Sometimes I got a bug on the transition that my nose went up and that I couldn't turn at all.
Yeah, that also happened a little bit to me, I think. This is kind of annoying because I wanted to like eat something at some point or like make something, but yeah, the time gap isn't big enough now because I made it to the top four.
Yeah, I know that feeling.
Like if I went out at like top 10 or something, then it would be fine. And now there's not enough time.
At this map, I always fear the ending jump, which comes up now. Because I struggle to jump straight here. I never went straight in the live rounds. I always went against the finish post. So. Good morning, Paddy. Ah, in-game music. You always have to make it so loud in this title pack so that the music starts playing. So we are live top 3 in the first KO Granati, Simply Nick and Mime. So far everything fine for every player. Granati with a smooth wheel lines with a little lead over the other two players. Now coming to this important uphill corner where you should make sure to not drift. Mime gets it, Simply Nick is currently on last place. Oh, Simply Nick, okay. Worked out because the track got a bit wider there in the downhill, but he is far behind. He has to hope that one of the other players doesn't make the ending jump, which is definitely possible. Simply Nick was already once a bit lucky to survive. Both players make it, and he doesn't with his spin. But the podium position for him.
Yeah, Nick, in one of those uphills, he didn't straighten out his car perfectly, so he jumped a little bit, had a little bit of airtime, and that, yeah, cost him about a second with the speed loss.
Actually, Blackie also thinks about driving snow KO today. I'm not sure if he meant the morning KO. I was thinking it, that he would be here now. Oh lol. Final map, and it's this one with the stairs. I mean, the stairs are not that difficult as they look like, but still, it's interesting that the final will be played on this map. So Granati as the favorite here definitely fears a bit to lose that one.
Yeah,
Some chances for Mime.
guess I could have had a chance in this one. Looks like it. But yeah, stairs, like I also hate stairs because like on the RPG map, there's one part with stairs which is literally the worst part in existence. It's, maybe it's fine or if you go with a little bit more speed, but from the respawn for everything is annoying. Would you have? Okay.
Yeah, Granati fears that section, I think.
No, he just missed the checkpoint and then took the respawn way. But yeah, now he doesn't. He couldn't try it with actual speed.
Yep. So, what is your bet, guys? Who will take the victory here? Is it Granati, who is probably the favorite? Or will he struggle with this map too much and Mime gets a good run here? World record is by Maxi. I am second, 43 second times, Super Ass. Good luck, have fun. Here we go. Let's go with the camera on. Mime. I can't, of course, because of the hotkeys. But yeah, with his wheel lights, you see that he gets some lead already. Also here Mime with a drift, but now Mime had a good landing here in the warm-up. Lands a bit on the downhill, but it's not enough, so Kanati is pretty far ahead, but now comes the stairs part. Will he survive that one? It's not too difficult. Yeah, he gets it. Now the hairpin. He gets it, and this should be it. Straight jump into the finish. GG. And a new PB, or new world record. So, I do my bread warm now, during the second KO. No warm-up KO live next map. It would be so sensible to yeah, warm up for this knockout, or maybe for the evening knockout, by driving the snow map of the ULR, of the player's map pack. Or play the snow player's map pack after the KOs. But on the other hand, not really the time for that.
Yeah, there's also that, what is it called, World Cup. Today at 8 PM.
Exactly. And this will be again very close probably. With a first evening KO. Like last time. How did they lose speed?
Everyone lost speed, yeah?
Oh. I still have to get a good 2-lapper. You have to know we did a laps KO on this track. 2 times last month. In the morning and in the evening KO. Which meant we played like 40 laps in total on this. And I won both. But I didn't get a good 2-lapper yet. I mean, now I'm not warmed up anyway. It's a problem. Yeah, nobody had good times. I think I crashed 2 times on the corkscrew. Ja, 127, 128. That is what you can usually drive. So, no warm-ups. Will be a quick knockout.
Okay, how many people are we? 15. No, 6. Oh yeah, no warmer can be difficult on some of these no maps. Because some of these transitions are kinda weird. Like I think the transitions mostly are actually fine, it's just the signs. That they are not really just played well. Like I hate these signs. They're these super small ones that are lighting up. Like they look nice, but they're not really practical. Really difficult to spot them and to differentiate them. Like why? Oh, I almost jumped out of the top at the finish.
Yeah, everyone does.
Because I didn't even know there was the finish. I just tried to get the turn.
But also funny that knockout yesterday, in those many knockouts, there was always one stun player which was inactive. He was all the time there, every knockout, and always we had a free round in the start. And Voyager didn't kick him because he wanted, in the countdown chaos for example, he wanted to have the time to set up things. But then he still let him in, and it was a bit weird. And I think that guy was called Lars. Like, when you left the team speak on the Team X stunt server, instantly the people came again here, where is Lars? Lars shall come. It's so funny because they always, like every month, they speak about Lars, and there is no player which is called with nickname Lars. So it's always difficult for me to find out who it actually is that I mean, but I think it was that guy which was inactive then. I think. And I then replied, yeah, Lars just left the TeamSpeak. Then they, huh? What?
Kind of forgot that it was a warm-up at the start. And just touched the wall.
That was also funny yesterday. With a... when we then had warm-ups in the platform KO suddenly, yeah, we started with a no warm-up KO, and then Voyager said, okay, to test the plugin, we do now with warm-ups, because they want to imply with a plugin that knocked out players can play the warm-up. So that is what he wanted to test, basically. Yeah. And that's why he made warm-ups on. And it took me, I think, 15 maps until I finally, like, got, like, I finally remembered that there is a warm-up. Before, it was always, oh, this wasn't live. Oh, this was not live. And, like, for me, it was the other way around than we have now. I was always thinking it's live, and then it was just warm-up. Or when I was out already, was, asking Patty why he crashes there, what is he doing? And then, yeah, it's warm-up. Oh. And that went, like, 15 maps like that. Watch out, not middle, not middle, not middle.
Or not fall off, rather.
Yeah, I have no speed now, completely. Oh god.
I have less speed than you. Also multiple other people here. Although there's only one guy behind me. Already finished. Oh, I thought there would be a turn now. This finish, I hate it so much. You don't see it. This looks like a checkpoint for me. To me, like, why would you do it like this? Just doesn't make sense. Like, does it also look like that in normal United? Don't think so. Or that's.
It's block mixed here.
Like, if that's block mix, that block mix is used like literally on almost every map. Like the finish here, to the right. that one is normal. That one you can see pretty easily. I think the other one is some movie left. What? The hitbox of these tunnels is absolutely terrible. Or the geometry in general.
Oh, they lost a lot in the end. They didn't know the fast line there.
Yeah, of course.
Maxi. Wuffeli.
Did that decide over who goes out? No.
Oh, Paddy. Ah, had the final on this map. Last month, I think.
Nice swoop. You don't see it as much in Camp 3, but why is the motor sound actually louder in Camp 1 than in Camp 3? How does that make sense? Like, aren't we closer to it, can't we? Or is it because we would be in front of it, not behind it?
I don't know.
Weird. I'm not sure though.
I don't really have the best feeling for the car yet. It's... Like, I want to steer very smoothly, but it's always a bit too much, always a bit over steering. I have the feeling I can't go precise now. I would touch a wall because car doesn't go exactly there where I wanted.
Snake map now coming up.
Okay, rip.
Put your seatbelts.
And you see already that part designed there, but you see it's wrong to jump. Yeah, but you come from the other direction. So, just slow down in the uphill here. Don't jump.
I slowed down a lot. But I didn't know that I had to go left, of course.
This is like also one of the typical Wildcat maps that I hate. Completely. Because this one transitioned there, no idea what to do. And then this tube and tunnel and so on, that can cost you multiple seconds for no reason.
Well, then I'm fifth with like 9 seconds behind. That's enough, I think.
What is this track? Not sure. Ah yeah, it ends with that. That's a track where it's difficult to remember the corners. Because there's not much to remember, probably.
Down is probably difficult.
Aibo out. Top 8 now. Ah, this is one of the maps that I also don't like that much.
This looks cool.
Yeah, this map is super short. That's the thing.
What? But it's everything.
In the end, you have to drive between the houses.
The houses? Three houses. Like you jump to, like under an arc once. And the houses.
I know this is a different track than what I thought. Ah yeah, you can't make this ending jump, I think.
Yeah, I hope so. Like, wait, this is bad. Yeah.
Wait, how does he survive? Like that.
But actually... Yeah, I don't know.
Maybe it's Mac.
ZSN17. Well, that was Paul Meyer. I thought it was simply Nick.
Nah, now comes this map. So here we played once a hardcore KO, so where you can't respawn. And of course there was one part where I didn't see the way fast enough and got onto the surface, which would have been no problem to land on the surface, but of course I hit something and land on my roof. The only way
I
to go.
almost didn't see anything now, so this will be tough. I think. I only saw one single tradition.
Come snow.
Anyway, that was obvious. Oh, but it could have been better. But it should have been a left side.
Here into tube. Okay, it's actually not the map that I thought of. Again. Top four is through. Some good player will go out. Oh, Granati is through with half a sec in front of Simply Nick. Ah no, there's still seven guys. So yeah, now the Smurfen guys out.
His login is ZSN17. I definitely know that login, but I don't know who it is. Doesn't ring a bell right now.
I'm also not sure. Oh no.
The fuck? Snake?
No, no, it's actually Mr. A. I really struggled with this map, as I can tell you.
Like, how am I supposed to drive this now?
Yeah, this map is completely stupid.
Like, the worst thing is most people know this. Oh, no. No way.
Survived. That was so safe.
That difficult when you know the way it comes down. But yeah, there's a few parts I had to really break a lot.
That gag de ouf. Hello. Arcanaut.
I guess that map was updated?
Seems like it. I don't know what exactly was updated though.
Germany versus Australia, but that's kinda unfair. It's four Germans. Usual. Now, right in front of the finish.
Wow, how are you through with that?
Yeah, like I was super close to you, but then I hit like one of those poles sticking out in the tunnel. Like, I hate those tunnel geometries, they're so bad. You always feel like it should be wider than it actually is because some stuff is just sticking out. Yeah, then four Germans. The fuck? What are these maps? Never saw these. This. There would have been one. Let's see.
Granati?
Oh mein Gott.
Haha.
I was last the whole time. I had a huge crash at the start.
Gonna save the replay. I think some bug happened for him.
Okay, I'm gonna save as well, quick.
I think in the last transition, when you go down onto the off-road street transition, maybe it can flip you over. I don't know. That would be my idea.
Looks technical. Yeah.
Actually, I'm not sure if I know it.
I certainly don't. Oh no, I had you. And then I got a drift. Why do I drift there?
I also drifted.
Yeah, but I drifted into a wall.
I had already the two-wheeler of Hell of Doom and that.
Yeah, I was like 3 tenths behind you and suddenly I caught up.
Yeah, I was not sure if it actually costed speed, but then it yeah, probably did. I guess.
Oh, I remember the end. I saw that once.
Oh god, I never did that track yet. I never drove it, I think. At least not fast, it was in a... Oh god, I have no idea how to do the end. Yes! I had no idea what to do there, but it worked. Haha. Oh, yeah.
I guess it's hardcore bounce now. I voted actually for laps because it would be quicker. And because we already played so many rounds.
Wow.
Like Pangolin says it was voted for, but there were only two options. Like, I would rather vote for something different if there was something different, you know?
Yeah. But I don't even know that many other possibilities, just Countdown, but I'm not sure if Bushmonkey ever hosted a Countdown KO.
Was it Voyager every other time or?
Only can remember Voyager doing it.
World change. Yeah, now it's steps. Like, I would be normally for hardcore rounds, because I don't like labs, but...
Dog joints. Interesting. Maxi. I didn't believe I could win that knockout there, the second one. I was never first, only once. Like yesterday in the countdown KO.
But yeah, Maxi also didn't have any like mistake or anything.
Yeah, I wonder that I've beaten him then, because yeah, I made cars on before the tube and I saw I'm in front, but I don't know why. Because on all the other tracks he was ahead, like...
You actually drove better.
Yeah, cool. Nice. That's interesting.
This one's... Like, I mean, I would love it to be actually ready, but yeah. Kind of sad that you, like, you know these, like, Asian buildings or something that have, like, a stair going up to them? Like, you can drive, like, one quarter of that stair, but then
on the
turn, you can't drive it up.
You know, so sad. We really drive all 5 laps now?
Probably gonna understand it wrong, I would assume. It's like, oh no. I only said that for the laps knockout, that will change it for the laps knockout, yeah. On the one hand, I'm happy that Granati didn't play the laps KOs on this track here. On the other hand, I ask myself if he really would have beaten me, because the morning laps KO that I had versus Maxi on this track here was already very good. But what we did in the evening knockout was just crazy. I mean, in the morning KO, Maxi did, I think, lose time pretty early on, and I was all the time the lead. But the evening KO was a battle for 20 laps.
where I won it in the end, and we improved our times all the time, and we had a sick record, not one single mistake and so on. Granati can do faster with his wheel, but would he also be so consistent? That is basically the question.
Yeah.
I really wonder, would like to see that. I mean, these 5 laps were super fast, he would be definitely in front, but... well...
Second actually long track.
Laps knockout. By a... or on a track by Luke. So we have a little warm-up here to learn the track.
Yeah. Everyone.
I survived actually.
What?
I braked.
Bad turn before.
Yeah, well, I braked.
Just how much this costs, it's insane. That's like a 15 second time loss if you crash there.
Well, you mean if you respawn?
No. I just had one full stop and then continued.
Okay.
Like that's the one turn that's important.
No! I crashed. Oh god, it's over. Actually not out. But it will take ages until I am at speed.
Yeah, I completely forgot that this is a knockout.
This is exactly the problem that I was mentioning, that I don't have the perfect feeling. I just went into the left wall in the chicane before the tunnel entry. I wanted to go a bit tighter and crashed. So I got... I see a few players that I could get.
Well, I see literally no one behind me.
Yeah, there is a group of players. Paddy is the next victim for me.
It's like 10 seconds behind me already. I'm third behind Granati and Maxi, of course.
So I overtook now a few.
Like there's the next every lap now because I had a tiny crash.
Aha! I am fourth now. I just went from ninth to fourth.
What? You're only 11 seconds behind or the crash?
Yeah, I'm 12 seconds behind.
I do feel like I have low speed because of that one little crash.
Yeah, I'm coming closer to you.
Like, you don't get the speed again in this on this map. Like, you have low speed once and you won't get it back.
This will be now the interesting thing of this KO. Will I get you before we are knocked out?
Well, I guess so. If I'm losing second per lap.
Yeah, but still need to catch up and we don't have that much time. Or I don't have that much time.
I think we have 4 or 5 laps.
And you might improve.
Impossible.
For example, in this lap I didn't really win a lot.
Oh, Maxi crashed as well, he's also like the level 6 behind now.
What is Granati now doing, eh? I lost so much on him.
I got a bug.
Yeah, so.
I already passed.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, it's great. You had cars on the whole
yes,
time?
Yes. Once made them shortly off while I was overtaking all the other people. Is that Maxi? It is Maxi! I got Maxi! I fucking second!
Yeah, he lost a lot earlier.
Yeah, 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 but now again.
I lost so much to both of my... Maxi?
Really?
He's completely gone now.
Well, who would have thought that on such a kind of easy track, Granati has an 80 seconds lead? Like, if he makes no mistakes, I couldn't have gotten a better position than this.
Yeah.
I mean, I could have been out after the first map, and you crash in the first lap and lose 10 seconds, I mean, probably they were AFK players or something.
Probably my last lap now.
No, I got a bug. Losing time, losing more time.
Ah, oh, you don't see any locals. That's bad. He actually gets that time smooth. After the motor lap, he didn't get it.
Yeah, and that gives him of course the extra speed.
Yeah. Like he actually almost over jumped it. That's
yeah, you see how smooth that looks.
Yeah.
I'm not sure if I could ever achieve such a precision with my gamepad. So. Mm-hmm.
Also best. One times, yeah, one time fourth, two times third, better than I expected. Expected to be 10th in all of them.
Yeah, joystick, or he has a steering wheel actually, is better for driving smooth than the little stick that you have on the gamepad. Because this stick on the gamepad, you can only move by a few millimeters and centimeters, while on a joystick or steering wheel, you in theory have a bigger range to get a certain amount of steering. What? Granati changed to pedals because his finger died? What?
Before accelerating. Like, you just hold it the whole time, either way.
Okay, let's go on RPG.
Yeah. 31 months.